I was sitting in a GRAPHISOFT convention in San Diego when they unveiled it, and I could not believe it. They literally brought a giant roll of drawings, you know, and said, this is option A, and then they brought out the iPad, and this is option B, right? And they started spinning the 3D model and flipping through plans. There was just nothing else like it. And so we knew from day one that's where we wanted to invest. What I love about Archicad is it's got a toolkit for from start to finish. It's got the flexible design tools that are required in the early stages of design when you're just doing multiple iterations of a concept. And it's also got the robust parametric BIM tools to document complex building systems very, very rapidly. And it rewards you for investing in that system over the lifespan of the project. The BIMX solution has enabled our designs to break free of the confines of the desktop and even of the studio itself. Now we're able to have the entire rich 3D model literally in our pockets, which is fun. We put it on the iPad Pro. We could take it to all of our construction sites. We can upload it to a cloud. Our entire coordination team can download that. These are folks who can engage our design, structural engineers, expediters, general contractors, even real estate salespeople. It enables them to engage the design in a much more visually rich way, in ways where they wouldn't have read plans before, they wouldn't have unrolled our giant drawings before, we would have had the email attachments of a rendering, but now they have any angle, any view at their fingertips. The fact that we're moving into a mobile world and we see that, module management, revision management, all of those things are issues that studios have wrestled with, that Archicad has heard and then deployed. Just like in our practice, we aspire to have an iterative practice that's always adapting and always growing. I do sense that same culture in the leadership of GRAPHISOFT and Archicad.